And folks, here we go, the man, number 16, here at Simeon High School.
Hi, my name is Anthony Harron, number 16, sophomore. And today I'll be starting pitching. Look to have a good game.
Okay, who you playing against?
We're playing against Prosser Academy.
Prosser?
Yes.
Any scouting report on them? You know anything about them?
We're not too familiar with them.
Mm-hmm.
Just looking to see how they play about a game.
Mm-hmm. I know they won at least two games at this one forfeit in their favor, so they might have they might be 3-1 or 2-0 or something like that. But I don't want you to give up too many team secrets. But what you throwing?
Just the basic pitches, change up, fastball, curve.
Okay, so that's what we'll be looking for. Yeah, congratulations last Friday against Corliss. You get that triple.
Yeah.
What else you do that day?
I had four RBIs, a triple, like you mentioned, and I pitched one inning to close the game out.
Oh, my goodness. That makes you the MVP of that game, doesn't it?
I think the whole team, we all did it as a whole.
And don't leave me hanging. Okay. On the bump for Simeon. We're midway through the first. We're joining the game already in progress. The Prosser took first at bat, had a runner on second, and put out a double play. I think I saw as I was walking up. Just about set for the bottom half of the first. Prosser at Simeon. Simeon's at bat. Their first at bat, leading off is number 5. First pitch in the third, ball 1. Outside, skips home plate, ball 2. Up and in. Walked him. Wolverines with a runner on. Short lead at first base. And the runner's gone. Runner on second base for the Wolverines. 15 digs in. Pitch in the dirt, skips. Runner advances. It just happened to be a bit of trouble getting the ball to home plate. Skips another one. Easy. What's that all about? Careful, coach. It's dangerous out here. You got a team to bag you up. Runners at the corners for the Wolverines. Another base steal, three base steals in this inning alone. Fouls him back. Pierce has Simeon have it in their head to make a quick game of this one. Off the plate. Time is called by Blue. Three balls, one strike. Walked him. That brings 23 to home plate. First pitch strike. Up high.
No, no.
Two balls, one strike. Stairs. Ball four. Checks the swing. This is our pitcher of the day, number 16. Went to the curve, Rob. Simeon by two. After the timeout, play resumes. There's a drive, right field. One run will score. Coach. Number. upstairs. Bottom of the first, bases loaded. Simeon has scored three runs and looking for more. Oh, drops in a changeup strike. Upstairs walked him. And that will walk in the fourth run of the day for the Wolverine. Simeon by five. On the swing, one ball, one strike. Here's a 2-1. Inside heat, two balls, two strikes. Up and in for ball three. It's the payoff. Walked him.
Stop, go.
Wolverine by six. Hey, how you doing, coach?
I gotta get your number.
Oh, okay.
I got another phone.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he said that on video, too, so. He was thinking, I mean, that's off the cuff. I didn't prepare him for it.
Oh, really?
Come on, get in front of the camera.
Yeah. You want me?
Okay. No, not you. That's why I told him.
Oh, okay.
I'm about to send this to your phone.
Okay.
Oh, files them back. And you know, I do my little color commentary. So you about to see this on your phone. You got a smartphone, right?
Yeah. No. Mm-hmm. I got a dumb phone. I got an address.
Oh, this is Android. This is ATC. You should maybe see it.
Okay.
You who you with? AT&T? T-Mobile? Mm-hmm. How they treat you?
It is what it is, man.
Off the plate?
AT&T stuff is crazy.
I think 5 days a month.
Yeah, but
see,
business.
Well, see, yeah. So my wife reminded me because I got mad at her one day. She said, "You know what? You really need this for your business."
Yeah.
And I said, "You're right, babe. Okay, we won't kick them to the curb." Oh, pops him up. Oh, off the glove. I believe that was a fair ball. Not caught. Score the run. No, they're retreating. They call it foul. Foul? Yeah. Okay. We'll have to guess. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, but you can't blame them with no lines. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a rip. And that'll get through off the glove of the shortstop. One run will score. Two runs will score. The batter will hold up at first, putting 22 on third. And Simeon lead this competition by, I believe, 6, maybe 7. I'll find out and I'll get back. So I'm gonna charge it here, but I'm gonna send it to you. I'm gonna send it to you. He would say, how can you answer your phone? I said, my phone do a lot of work. Sometimes it juice out, even with a good battery. I've worked it so hard. Oh, hit and run is on. And now the play. Simeon has gone around in the lineup. Runners at the corner. We're still here in the bottom of the first inning. Simeon leading big. The pitch in the dirt, and there goes the runner. He will cruise in the second base easily.
When they get a chance to follow it, they're learning.
Right.
Today's 21st.
Yep. The pitch, the drive, picked up by the shortstop, throw home, safe. The throw was high. Everybody safe. Somebody ran through it?
Yeah.
I should have been here. Last game I was here Friday. I was supposed to have a cordless game today, but they canceled because the head coach of Bogan is in Arizona with the Chicago Cubs. The RBI program, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we got a couple guys there.
They getting some real good stuff. Inside. Pops him up. Again. What's up, Fi? Runners at the corner. Oh, fly ball popped up. Somebody's calling for it. And makes a whirly dirly catch for out number two. I've just been told that the score is Simeon 9, Prosser 0, and we're still in the bottom of the first. Two outs, 23 steps to home, plate the pitch. First pitch strike. Short lead at both bases. That pitch was wide for ball one. One ball, one strike. Two and one.
Anybody go yard? Sunday?
No. Oh, no, that was practice.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's why I was telling you I was shagging fly balls.
Yeah.
This is Simeon's third game, right?
Second?
Yeah, I thought they played Saturday. Oh, didn't play Saturday? Okay. Friday was Corliss's fourth game. They're 2-2. fouls him back.
Good, how are you? Hey, you got to bring out the... That's right. Yeah, that's how it's good, right?
I ain't mad.
Let's go. We ready out there.
Look like a film.
What's in it for me? My name is on everything. Who is this Cameramanjon? Oh, again? Got a little meat on him. Sixteen digs in. Here's the pitch. Oh. Did it hit him? It appeared that the batter was hit by the pitch. And that's a free pass to to first base. Yeah. That's me and my boys. Can't tell them nothing. They got it honest. Yeah, it takes a lot. But once you get me there, whew. Base is loaded for your two digs in. Here's the pitch. Oh, and there's a drive. Sky high, the shortstop is under it. Oh, bobbles the catch. Safe at two. One run scores off the play, and that's a 10-0 advantage.
Alright, I'm
gonna
feed
it. Okay. That's your story, you sticking with that?
Yeah. But I knew he was upset. That's what he's swinging at the hat, though.
Base is loaded. Yeah, it's not a personal game. What's good for the team. Oh, there's a fly ball. Right field. First pitch. And here comes the base runners. Both will advance. Strike is called. Oh, fly ball, but foul. Off the plate. Two balls, two strikes, two away. Ball three. All right, man. Walked him. First pitch gets by.
Hey guys, easy play, any base, any base, any base.
That walks another run home. We got ice. Coach got ice?
Yeah, he's on.
Five steps home plate. The pitch. Straight down Broadway, strike one. Two. Here's the 1-2. Oh! Almost got me anyway. That ball ricocheted off the tree behind me and almost got me from behind. Coach trying to pump up his team. Oh, there's a drive. Gets through. Steps on the bag for out. Number three, and that will end the inning. At the end of one,
Rich.
Simeon by 10.